Hey guys, Rivethead here. Welcome back to another episode of Suicide Guy. Yep. Now, I noticed it last time we were on here, but it was also pointed out by Mark that the clock is ticking. Now, I don't know if that is, like, just ticking because of the fact that we are, like, taking too long, or if that is as we're going through level, but I just noticed, too, there's our beer. It's our goal to save the beer. Okay, well, doing that, let's just go and finish off some stuff. So we finished Harry Potter World. Oh, God, a circus. Nothing bad can happen at a circus, right? Come on, lion, eat me. And, yeah, turn it off, buddy. Okay. Do I? Nope. Okay, that's not a thing. Can I? Do I jump on this? Whoa. Ooh. Okay. I'm gathering points, I guess. I assume this is what you do. I need 10,000 for a rocket launcher? Come on. Okay. Let's see, can I get something in here? Got some tickets. You got a ticket? Well, that kind of stinks. Okay, so I got four. Got them all from over there, okay. Game station. How bad do I suck at this game? Nope. Nope. Can I get more out of this thing if I jump on it again? Thank you. Does me no good. Okay. Is there more down here? It's like a desolate area. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be aiming for. We can just do this forever. Okay, let's see what's in here. Nothing. It's like a whole facade. Ooh, there's our friend. Okay. Now we need 10 for the machine gun, right? Or 100. Dear God. So can I start this again? Maybe I can do better with this. Give me that. You're gonna get me a damn machine gun. Hello, baby. Hello. again. This is going to make us so much better this game. We need... Where did it go? Okay, that's better. We'll get another. At least it's not as bad as I thought. At least we don't have to do like 10,000 from the myself up, but good. I don't know what I did right, what I did wrong, but I did it. Oh, the circus is out. Oh, who's got the beef? No. And welcome to the farm. First things first, off with folk music. Hello, Missy. Okay, we got a refrigerator precariously perched. I assume it's going to have to drop and squish me in the head. What do we got here? Ah! I haven't seen a seesaw in a long time. Okay, I can move you. I can only move you one direction. Now, the cow, I thought, so we can move the cow around. Okay, that's good. The cow can go there. Get out of the way so I can do my seesaw. Let me try pushing that underneath this thing. That looks good. Yeah, because I can't move it side to side, so it only moves left, forward and backwards. Put you there. Are you a parkour cow? Ha ha! Messy! You become my new best friend. We're gonna climb. I need to get up here. So you just face the wall. You'll be fine. There. Messy! You move. I know there's a fly in your back. Thank Bessie. Being mean. I know. I'm heavy. I can't help it. I drink a lot of beer. Son of a bitch. Am I not supposed to do this? One more. There we go. Thanks, Bessie. You're beauty. Okay. What we got here? Okay, so that's going to lower the thing. I need to get Bessie on the thing and drop the thing. Okay. Okay, got that. I've learned so far that you gotta drop boxes. Magnifying glass. Okay. Let's hold on to that for here. Ah! Okay. Oh, God. So that means I can get back up there. Bessie!
Huh?
Okay, I went through. Bessie! Bessie, my friend. I know. Well, do you want to stay? Okay, you know what? Bessie, you're fine. I'm not going to do it to you. I was going to put you over there, but I got a box over here. I'll put the box on the thing. I'm gonna launch a box. Sweet dear God. I think that's close enough. I think it's gonna stay there. Bessie! Oh, I don't need to climb on you. Oh, yes, I do. I'm not doing that jump again. There we go. If I can just do it all from here, I'm going to. Enjoy yourself there, Bessie. Boom. Bessie, I think we have a problem here. I'm sorry to say that I think I gotta put you on the thing. I know. I told you I wasn't gonna do it, but I gotta. So Bessie, it's been so much fun having you around. But I have a feeling I need to squish you into the ground. Let's just move it a little bit. There we go. Bessie, I know. Come on, sweetie. Yeah. Bessie, stop fighting me. Why do you need to stick into the grass? I get why you want to use the sticks to your advantage, but you can't. Cows in space. I had to show pigs in space when I was a kid. You can have cows in space. Let's do this thing. So now we're thinking. Me. And I got a perfect block now. Sweet dear God. Okay. That's even better. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, Bessie. This is for science. You ready? Excellent job, Bessie! Safe travels! I don't think she's gonna make it. Okay. Let's get the beam of light. So what I can... Woo! Well, that works. Can I burn the box? No, that's about all I can do, right? Okay, that's okay. I broke that good. Dang it. Okay. Oh, dear God. I have a feeling I gotta set the fireworks on fire. I'm glad I didn't do anything. It's okay. Oh, God. Well, this is why you shouldn't play with fireworks, kid. That did me in. That was a fun puzzle. Now we're getting closer. 18. We need 25, so we're gonna do... Wait, what, 2 so far? Bessie, I loved you, girl. It's alarm clock time. Off with you. Okay. Nothing bad. Just big old dragon. Okay. Sleeping dragon? Here. Take that. Guess that's not doing me any good. Okay, what we got down here? Whoa. Okay, stuff down there. Boxes. Okay. Dragon boxes. Okay, fine, fine, fine. I don't know what I'm going to use these for. Okay, you're done. Man. Oh. Ah! I hear firecrackers outside. No. Oh! What? How did it punch that? Oh. Eat a punch? Okay, what's this do? Oh yeah. He's gonna love this. Hello, Mr. Sleeping Dragon. Would you like to have... Oh, hi, yeah. Is that... Okay. Wonder if... Duh! Okay, apparently that's not enough to wake him up. What we got over here? Parkour time! Okay, obviously I can't do that. push. Push, Rivet. Okay, get up there. We can do it. Okay. God, that is creepy music. Okay, what's going on? Why can't I... Alarm clock. You'll love it. But every dragon wants for his birthday. Okay, here. Dingy, dingy, dingy! Okay, fine. There we go. Is there something more? I figure I'm on a dragon. Oh! Wait, there's something behind him? Can I get back there? Clipping through the dragon. Well, that should be a thing. Well, if you want annoying, that should about cover it. Okay. Now! Stuck on something. Okay. Is there anything more? Let's see if there's anything hiding over here. It looks like a briefcase or something. Or just rocks at weird shape. I've not seen a statue yet. Maybe that's poop. That's dino poop. Or dragon poop. Ooh, what's this? You should have done it in the toilet, you ding-dong. Okay, well, let's go turn everything on, see if that will get him. Okay, well, I think that this is going to be an excellent place for me to end this one. I know I only did three, or do I? Well, let's take a look at it. You never know what's going to happen in a radiation factory. Put that off. What the hell?
You don't have permission to enter. You don't have permission to enter.
Hey, Dave, or Hal. Okay, what we got?
You don't have permission to enter.
I'm gonna break your face. Ah, you can't shut down my letters, you jerk. That was a thing. Does not look like it's a very good place to be.
You shall not pass.
You shall, what, you're Gandalf all of a sudden? Oh, he's a jerk. If I take out his electricity, he's screwed. Aha! kind of thought I had the right idea. Finally got it right. He goes suck an egg when he tells
you. You don't have permission to enter.
Yeah? But you don't have permission to tell me what to do.
You don't have permission to enter.
Oh, hi. How are you? And another one of those for you. Jerkwad. This is great.
You don't have permission to enter.
Okay. I know your kind. That didn't quite go according to plan. Here, we'll try this again. Why did you get stuck? What are you stuck on now? Whatever. I don't need to. Never did. Being nice and kind to people, but he got it wrong. Okay. That's not quite right. That should work, I think. Here, we'll move this one over too.
You shall not pass.
Looks good. I think this one needs to go over a little bit more. Not quite that far. Perfect.
You shall not pass.
Oh yeah, I heard that before. Dang it! Physics in this game are wonky! That's good. And my clanky boots drive me nuts. Well, that was good.
You shall not pass.
That's what I gathered now, okay? I've got a ladder to climb.
Whoa. Whoa.
Okay, Hal. Please tell me I can climb a ladder with this. We're getting back to where we were. This is probably one of the longest levels. They're definitely getting harder. Jerkwad. Okay, maybe I missed something back here. Okay. Ooh, yeah. If I was to be a virus, where would I put it? Are there computers down there? Well.
You don't have permission to enter.
I'll give you permission to enter. I got this thing. Oh, this is gonna be weird. Okay. Hey Hal, got a trick for you. It's called shove it up your butt time.
You don't.
Ooh.
Cool.
Okay. If I was to be a computer, where would I insert this virus? Is it one up here? Maybe. Virus. I'm glad I found it. Oh God. How did I miss that? Okay, I got this. Okay. Me just being stupid. I'm just taking a walk around. Don't you worry about it, Big Hal. Listen, little Gandalf. I don't know why I just didn't drop the virus over there, but I didn't. I had to walk with it. This is it. This has got to be the one.
Wait, what are you doing? What is going on?
Can you feel your mind slipping? Perfect. You're off now, jerkwad. This was probably one of my favorite maps so far. Oh! Where is my mind? Oh, baby! That was a blast! Oh! Did it finally! Second time was a charm? Cool! Well, there you go, guys! Another episode down. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I've enjoyed playing it. We'll be back again tomorrow. Looks like we've got 4 more to do, or 5 more, whatever it is. How many did we do? Take a gander. We have 21, 22, 23, 24, 24? So maybe 21, 20, we'll see. We'll be back tomorrow anyway. We'll play some more. But anyway, thanks again, everybody. I'll see you all very, very soon. Take care. Bye-bye.